Hi everybody, today is February 10th, 2013. Boy suspended over imaginary grenade, and this makes me mad. A Colorado woman said her 7-year-old son should not have been suspended from school for throwing an imaginary grenade into a box of pretend evil. Madine Watkins said her son Alex, a second grader at Mary Blair Elementary School in Loveland, Colorado, was suspended from school when he threw the imaginary grenade, which was not represented by a real physical object, into a box while playing a game he called Rescue the World, KDVR TV Denver reported Wednesday. I pretend the box, there's something shaking in it, and I go, psst, Alex said, so nothing can get out and destroy the world. Administrators said the game violated one of school's absolutes against any weapons, real or imaginary. Honestly, I don't think the rule is very realistic for kids this age, Watkins said. I think that when a child is trying to save the world, I don't think he should be punished for it. And I agree. You know, they put all this propaganda out, fear-mongering. You know, they put you on lockdown for snowstorms, martial law, constantly telling us about imaginary terrorists. That's why they're taking away our civil rights. That they need to tell us we can't own guns. And I doubt if this boy actually watches what's going on in the world on the news. He probably watches Superman and Spider-Man, Transformers, Rescue Rangers, SpongeBob, maybe Dora. And he's pretending to save the world. And he gets kicked out of school. How perverted is that? He wants to save the world and he's punished? This makes me mad. Loveland, Colorado, Mary Blair Elementary School. According to a Google search, it's part of the Thomas School District. And they have a rating of 6 out of 10, it says. And if you want to enroll your child at this school, all you have to do is call area code 970-613-6400. Just don't send any children there that want to save the world, because they might get suspended. But if you want to send your child to a school that learns to do as he told and never question authority, no matter how wrong it might be. All right, bookmark my site. I'll keep everyone up to date. Please stay safe, and I'll talk to you later. God bless y'all. Bye.